So guys, this is the second time this is happening. Someone came to the road and it had the weather. This is the second time it's happening. And first time was same the lorry and this engine got crushed and engine oil all over the place. But this one, he hit the tire, I think. He hit the first tire. The leaf spring suspension is broken. The engine is not damaged, I think. This is the second time this is happening and no one taking care of this one. This is very dangerous, right? This is very dangerous road because they have a sharp turning there. Driver can't see which side to go to this side or that side. So this is happening every time. This is happening every time. Someone have to take care of that one. They're gonna lift that one with that crane and probably remove that one. It is very dangerous things happening here. No one taking care of this one.